let's find out if this material is either nickel or contains a nickel coating. This may be the most inexpensive method for verifying metal alloys. This test kit is found in the 1598 platings test kit. It's also found in the inspector's kit 1499. Okay. One, two. Only 2 seconds for the ElectroSpot process. And we're looking for a pink color. This developed very quickly. So I could say, without a doubt, this material contains nickel. It's either a nickel alloy or it's nickel plated. Thank you for watching.